In the 90s, watching your favourite music video wasn't always easy. That is until the Box came along and changed music TV forever. After 32 years, the Box will be closing once and for all on Sunday, June 30th. Huge thanks to everyone who rang up back in the day, all the artists who made the Box so successful, and to everyone who has watched over the years. The Box, music TV you controlled.
After 16 years, 4 Music will be coming to an end. And you know what? We've loved every second. On the 30th of June, the nation's favourite music channel will be hanging up its hits. Massive thank you to all the stars, all our guests, hosts, and most importantly, you, the viewers, for watching. From 4 Music, ciao, adios.
After more than 20 years, the end is nigh for the nation's noisiest TV channel. Thank you from every single one of us at Kerrang TV to every band, every guest, and every one of you back home. Thank you for the memories. TV draws to a close on June 30th. But remember, kids, while we might be off, rock will never die.
Please don't stop the music.
May I have your attention, please?
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up?
In the crib, ma.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
After an incredible 26 years on your screens, KISS TV is sadly coming to an end. Our final on-air day is Sunday, the 30th of June. Thank you so much for watching over the years, for your love and support to our channel, and for enjoying the music just as much as we have. It's been a serious ride and one we'll never forget. Peace and harmony. After 23 amazing years on your screens, Magic TV is closing the curtain on what has been nothing but brilliant magic moments from start to finish. A huge thank you to each and every one of you for watching over the years. We hope you keep the spirit of our channel alive for many more years to come. We'll be officially closing on Sunday, the 30th of June. Magic TV, thank you for the music.